welcome to my unboxing of the Asus G53 notebook PC. The reason why I opted for the Asus G53 instead of its big brother G74 is because it's a 15.6-inch notebook, and I really don't need a 17-inch notebook since I have a water-cooled system at home for playing video games and three monitors. Okay, so let's get on with the unboxing. So I have nothing else but this scraper for scraping your windshields out of ice, and I'll just open the package with this. Okay, so here are the contents of the package. Let's see what we have on the right. A power cord and a power brick. So, yeah, they are nicely wrapped in some plastic so I can put them on the ground, on the freezing ground. And let's lift up the notebook, hopefully. Okay. Okay, so we have some CDs, drivers for the notebook. Don't use these drivers, download the latest drivers from asus.com. Then we have instruction manuals. Oh no, this is a insurance card. I wonder what the insurance is. Let's see. It says... Okay, I can't find it anywhere. I expect it to be 1 year. In the US you have 2 years, but in Europe we have 1 year usually. So then we have some screws. I guess if you lose some of the screws at the bottom of the motherboard when you're swapping out the components, you have the screws for replacement, and a cleaning cloth. So yeah, they are all in the user manual. So, yeah, there's inspiring innovation, persistent perfection, notebook user manual. And there is the cleaning cloth. It has a nice Asus logo on it. And let's continue on with the main stuff again. So, we have some cardboard wrapped around. Oh, okay. So, just pull it out. There seems to be nothing at the bottom. Yeah, so... Oh yeah, there's still the... Wait, I thought the other product... Well, here is the power brick then. I wonder what this is. Oh yeah, this is the battery. So I got that wrong. That was the battery. And here is the power brick for the laptop. So it's a huge power brick. Around the same size as the Xbox Slim power brick. And let's get out the notebook. So there it is. The surface is quite smooth. Doesn't feel rubberized. It's just a plastic surface. Has the Asus logo on it. And the Republic of Gamer shield here, if cameraman can see that here. And for the bottom of the notebook, or let's take a look at the sides first. So here you have a VGA out, HDMI out, USB 3.0, USB 2.0, microphone out, and microphone in and headphone out. And then there's your LAN adapter and your power source. Over here we have the DVD drive and two additional USB ports. They're USB 2.0 ports, I assume, since they're not labeled blue. And let's take a look at the notebook. So, it opens up. Some protection for the keyboard. And Republic of Gamers logo. Okay, so here we can see the Asus ROG Republic of Gamers G53 notebook. So, strike in silence. It's supposed to perform very silently, offers DirectX 11 graphics, a turbo boost for your CPU, and GDDR5 RAM on your GPU. We also have a web camera over here, and we have probably microphones somewhere. I can't spot them right now. When we go down the notebook, we can see the nice Asus logo, very nicely etched here with silver reflective material, somewhat like chrome. We have the speaker grill, the power button, and then we have a nice chiclet keyboard. Personally, I don't like this keyboard so much because the buttons don't press down that much. With a desktop keyboard, the buttons are laid out higher, and this is really flat. So when you're gaming, I can imagine it being annoying. However, notebooks are not the best gaming peripherals anyways. And then we have a touchpad, which is quite small. I mean, it could be a bit bigger, the buttons. And then we have the branding. Intel Core i7 CPU, Windows 7 operating system. So this has Windows 7 64-bit home premium. Nvidia graphics. This has the Nvidia GTX 560 mobile graphics card. Then we have some more branding from Asus to show what you get. The palm rest is rubberized, so it's a bit tacky and your hands won't slide that easily. Let's see what we have at the bottom. So we have power indicator lights for your CPU battery. No wait, see, that is the, I'm not sure what this is. However, battery life, then the hard drive light, and internet connectivity. Thank you for watching my video, and please do subscribe for more unboxing videos and reviews. I will also be featuring a review video of this notebook as I use it more. And big thanks for the cameraman for waking up at 6 a.m. to film this.